Okay, how are we doing out there? First things first, my name is Kenneth Bird. I'm the creator of Illuminous 4K screen paint using ambient light projection technology gain times 2, 3, and 5. I was supposed to do this demonstration yesterday, but I have a lot of paperwork. And on top of that, tomorrow is Sunday. I think it is. I work so much I don't remember what day it is. That I'm going to need a little rest. All right, so I have recoded the 147-inch 235.1 screen, which is the biggest and widest screen I have down here in my shop. And this is actually, I coated with the Superior screen paint, our projector, and yes, you don't see the projector anywhere, do you? Yeah, it's sitting back quite a distance, so my projector's way over here. My projector sits back at around 19 feet and some change, all right? Now, just to show you how much ambient light we have in the environment, we have light here, 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 and all around the projector itself. So there's plenty of light in the environment. My projector is 720p. We're at WXGA. And we're going to do this demonstration at this distance. I'm just showing you that even at a distance, the screen is still going to be able to pull up an amazing image. Not only that, the picture quality is going to look incredible. It's not going to fade. It's not going to wash out. I could easily do this demonstration with the 1080p projector I have sitting upstairs and also turn out all the lights, but where would the challenge be? Too easy. So let's make it hard. All right, so let's begin. Now this screen was designed for a 235.1 projector, but the image I'm showing on here is gonna be 16:9. I do plan to pick up another ViewSonic because those projectors do have the 235.1 option, so I can fill the whole screen out. Zoom up just a little bit. Projector, and keep in mind the projector is sitting back a very good throw difference. Now as you can see, the picture quality does not wash out in any way whatsoever. Look at this. And like I said, I could easily go upstairs and get the 1080p projector, or I could easily just turn out all the lights, you know, but like I said, where would the challenge be? Look at this. Like I said, you won't lose any picture quality whatsoever. Now, in a good time, I'm going to measure the screen size I'm getting out of this, because like I said, this screen is at 147, but it's designed for 235.1. Thank you. Like I said, this particular form of technology has some of the brightest white levels for a black screen. Okay, just in case if my time runs out here, I am Kenneth Bird from Illuminus 4K Screen Paint using Ambilight Rejection Technology Gain times 2, 3, and 5. This is our Illuminus Superior Ambilight Rejection Screen Paint, or Ambilight Rejection Cinema Screen Paint. And as you can see, at 19 feet and some change, the picture quality looks absolutely incredible. There's no washing out, there's no fading to the picture, and keep in mind, the bigger the picture, the bigger the pixelations would have to expand to actually accommodate the picture size. And that means you would lose some picture quality, but not with this technology, not the way it's designed. I'm going to do one on the white levels too, real quick. This is why contrast is very important when it comes to screen paint. Like I said, a lighter screen would wash out in no time at all. I know a lot of people saw me doing demonstrations on the small little sample sheet that I did on the 100 inch, but didn't realize exactly how powerful this technology is. This is over 120 inches on this screen. And at over 19 feet back, fully lit environment. Doesn't skip a beat. Look at that. On 720p. Now keep in mind, I'm going to be doing this on an ultra short though projector very soon. This screen can produce an image outside, can produce an image at 19 feet back in a fully lit environment. Ultra short throw and short throw, it's a cakewalk on this technology. Like I said, it's harder to do long throw than it is to do short throw. It's very easy to do. The projector is literally sitting right up on top of the screen. Doesn't lose color, contrast, white levels are perfect. I've got a few naysayers saying, well, he never does it on a bigger screen. Well, I'm doing it on a bigger screen. I'm doing it on a projector that's 720p. That's not even anywhere near 1080p or 4K. And I'm doing it more than 19 feet back in a fully lit environment. No lights out. Tell me what you see. Now, a lighter screen would have washed out by now. At this distance, oh heck yeah. Let's do something really easy. The screen's designed to do contrast. This is easy. This is a cakewalk for the technology. It's designed for contrast. Alright, I gotta go. Hope you enjoyed the video demonstration. I'm Kenneth Burr from Illuminus 4K Screen Paint using ambient light projection technology, gain times 2, 3, and 5. We're gonna have those projection screen packages coming up really soon. That's gonna be from our other company, K&A Home Cinema in a Box. Thank you all for your time, and God bless.